I know you're tired. I know it's hard. But we have to keep going. If we don't, the cold will get us, or worse. I'm sure that today will be a lucky day for us. Look, a hare, a real one. Let's get a bit closer. Careful now. Don't be afraid, Fluffy. We won't hurt you. We just wanted to ask for directions. How do we get... He took off! It's all right. Maybe we can still catch up. Some hare stew would be pretty good right now. But from your disapproving look... Yeah, I understand. You just want to feed him and pet him. Wow, you're like a little monkey. I don't remember you knowing how to climb trees. I hope something like that doesn't fall on us. This eagle is painfully familiar. I wonder how long the box has been here. I'd rather not run into any soldiers. It's our old friend. Let's get him. I'd think twice before going in that water. Strong as your dad, and to think he always wanted a son. Don't get mad, it was just a joke. Even if it isn't very funny. A couple of years ago, you could have walked right through here. Please don't collapse, please don't collapse. Thank God we made it out all right. Look at him, watching us. There's definitely something odd about him. You still want to feed him? You have a soft heart, that's for sure. We'll keep an eye out for whatever they eat. You're just like Alice, only with a hare instead of a white rabbit. And I bet this one doesn't have a pocket watch. Aren't you tired of running from us, Fluffy? We could be friends by now. You're fast, but we're faster. Maybe not so fast when going through snowdrifts. I remember back in the winter of 41, we kept getting stuck like this on the Eastern Front. We had to do recon on skis. It's much faster, and you don't get stuck that way. Ah, those were the days. That's when I got injured, too. Then decommissioned. You know the rest. You were the one sewing me back up. Jumping over it won't work. I don't like the sound of that. That was close. Well, what matters is that we survived. Are you all right? Nothing broken? That's good. We need to figure out how to get out of here. Let's take a look around. Looks like someone was living here. Let's take a look. It's a good thing that Klavdia Viktorovna taught you so much German. Can you translate it? Well, since he crumpled up the letter and left it here. some dried bread. It should tide us over for a while. Look, there's something behind this wall. Let's try to work these planks loose. Well preserved. Not surprising when it's so cold. If we get out, we'll have something to entice the hare with. There you go. Come on. Whew. One more. Well, I think you'll be able to crawl through here now. Let's see where this passageway leads. This is exactly what we need. Just please be careful. It's an axe, after all. We've just got to push it. Whew. It's our lucky day. From now on, we'll be more careful where we step. Where's our fluffy friend? There he is. I don't think he's noticed us. Let's get a little closer and offer him the bead. Maybe it'll pique his interest. Don't make a move. See those flashlights?
ist verdammt kalt. Hoffentlich hole ich mir keine Erkältung.
Ich habe Hunger. Ich kann mich kaum erinnern, wie es daheim ist. Sag mal, wie spät?
Wie geht es Ihnen? Nichts. Nach und nach.
Close.
Nimm sie!
They spotted us. Run! Get up, quickly! Come on! Asya, what's wrong? Asya! Oh my God! No turning back! We'll make it through this! I think there's something in the distance!
Get in? Interesting. Through the roof, maybe? Let's try it. Well, it's not much warmer here than it is outside. But at least there's no wind, right? How about a fire? We'll have to spend the night here. Remember when your father showed you how to start a fire? First, you need some paper. Then, a few pieces of wood. After that, we only need to light it. Well, we can't make a fire without firewood. I bet it was just as scared as we were. This mug will come in handy later. I don't think that's from the kitchen. I wouldn't touch it. It would be hard to wash that red paint off later. I agree, it's not good to go through someone else's stuff. father had a chisel just like this one. He used it to make Arkasha the horse. The matchbox is empty. That's too bad. They're wet, and what good are they without a rifle? Baby clothes in a shack like this? They seem out of place here. The chisel came in handy. I think it's working. Now the second one. Just a bit more. Yay, it worked! What's inside? Papers of some sort. The language doesn't look familiar. Let's hope they're... We have no choice. Paper is paper. What an unusual candelabra. Pearl earrings? I'm surprised to find them here. He obviously stuffed himself and fell asleep. Leave the roach be. Good thing this cabinet was dragged here. It's a... Hey, you're pretty good at skating yourself. Sadly, we don't have time right now. Let's look around. There must be fire... Let's put the firewood in the stove. We still need something to ignite the fire. You don't weigh that much. Why is the floor creaking so loudly? There's a basement here. I'd really like to see what's down there. They looked so lovely and kind. Let's take a look. There are still some matches here. Hooray! A familiar ersatz coffee. Not tea, of course, but it will do. Shh. A sleeping baby is a mother's greatest joy. Let's not wake them. Let's get started. It sure is cold in here. Now the wood. That's it. Now you can set it on fire. So... Let's do it one more time. Wait, don't rush. Hooray, it worked! We did it! It's almost like home now. If we could just make some of that coffee. Well, let's brew our drink. Now, we just need to wait for it to melt. It's not boiling just yet. Let's wait a little longer. Now we just need to add the coffee. Oh, it's as dark as night and it smells so good. Be careful with the mug, it's hot. Well, let's get comfy in that rocking chair. It's best not to walk around with boiling liquid. Now we can finally relax. Let's take out the dried bread that you saved. Wow, it must have followed the smell. Shall we give our neighbor a treat? It's the right thing to do. A mouse is also a living being. Maybe the three of us could stay here until spring. Just imagine, the fire is crackling, the birds are singing. You're dozing off in the rocking chair, and I'm warming up on the stove. Ah, I'm just joking, of course. You and I have somewhere to be. Come on, take out the letter. I really want to hear it again. My dearest Katya and Asya,